Hello, everybody! Welcome back to some more Empyrion Galactic Survival with me, Salamander. And we are back at the place of love, peace, and understanding, the Malco abandoned factory. After previous episodes' travails, so did I get back to base, put my stuff away, got organized again. I now have a couple of med packs and a pulse rifle and some ammo in the SV. And then I actually had to go to bed because I was completely drained after that little thing. So I've now, for reasons, made a backup save, and we are going to continue with this abandoned factory and see what else is in store for us. So we are pretty early in the morning. Let's find the spot where we left off. These we have already. I won't bother with these. We can come back later and trash that stuff. Thing. Nothing and nothing. This one is empty. So I wonder where we will exit the place, because this entrance of death. I'm listening, I'm here tapping of feet. I think we can get this stuff. Let's see what else there is. So this room was as far as we had gotten the last time. Took out a couple of there are some stairs going down this way. I'm going to bring what I consider valuables. This, and some extra of this. Some bullets. These we don't need at the moment. This I will take. Shh. Nightmares. Hate you. They are right underneath me. You're dead. Now you are. What's all this? There's two fuel spawners down this place. I need to pick up that crap. Is this a door or an opening? It's a door. Okay. And more nightmares. Reload. And a cannon drone. Are you coming up? No, you're not. Yeah, two spawners. I don't like... I need to run up if I can, because there is a drone incoming and I haven't managed to park my SV in a good spot. So get up and I should have brought the... Or is he leaving? He's kind of cruising around at a medium distance. Oh, he's leaving again. So let's continue. Down. So they are right underneath me by the sound of it. Reload. Some more oxygen. Okay, here's Stan down there. We need to take out that other spawner. Reload, and reload. And run back. Jesus. Looking out for turrets. So this appears like a dead end. It's not. It's a door? Yes, it is. So one of these rooms again. And how alert are you? Behind this wall, I think. And yes, there's a door. I think behind this one. And nightmares. And can't really make out. Okay, a room, a spawner, and three nightmares. And it seems like there's an entrance down this way. Okay, good to know. I'll take that, and I'll take that. The rest can stay. Okay, so now we're starting to get... I hate that sound. Steel. This one is quite valuable. Let's do like this. Let's put rocket launcher. The rocket launcher, the railgun, the minigun turret, this one, and this one, and this one, and this one. And then we can get this stuff. and more of these bastards. Should be facing this one. You are stuck. Okay. This has been the largest base so far for me, I think. And no spawner, I think. The thing is, we don't seem to get any free ammo at all. Okay, hello. Will they come for me or? Nope. So let's get the spawner. Nope. Fail. Fail. And now they are all over the place. One more. Load. No. Done. Fill this one up again. And okay. Dead end. Dead end. Headshot. And But and I actually get two of them with that shot, because I really think I shot one of them. Okay, dead end. And now we are supposed to... Is this it? Yeah, this is the room with the... this is the room with the mirrors. Do I really want to stand like this? This is the key for this one. Oh, goodbye. I do kind of want to stay on the safe side. Sniper rifle. Pop. Pop. Reload. And as you can imagine, I have no clue if we are getting attacked or not. But, so... What do you have? You have food. Sweet food. Some of this. And then we are continuing down. Will we run out of bullets? We are getting short on the sniper rifle. Uh-oh. So what do we have? Oh, those guys. So let's pop up a bit. If this continues, we might have to consider doing a third run, actually. Now I can't hit the spawner, or can I? I can. Everything spawns at 3, so there should be two more of these guys. There's another spawner. We need to take that one out. Is it possible to only have one of these? I shouldn't have started looting all the... Oh! Run! Run! Oh, six of them. Meaning that we might have... Can I hit you? Or you? It's gone, this one. Nope. I'm not hitting you. Try to move back. It's 47. No, we do have more of this. And you? And die. Bleh. Don't want these guys to be on the ground because I want to have a I think they are trying to reach me through this wall. Despawn! What we could do is try to break through this wall, but I think these alien wall things they despawn faster if I loot them. Maybe. This is stuff that we already have more than enough of. And I don't want to waste any bullets on this wall because we are running low on ammo. Screw it. Thank you. Uh-oh! So there is a spawner around this corner. I need to take that one out. And I actually think we are going to... take a break. I need... Uh-oh! So I just want to take a quick peek around this corner and then I think we are going... Uh-oh! I think there will be another spawner around this corner. Let's see if we can take that one out, and then we're going to head back, because I can't bring any more loot. And that's a door. Uh-oh! You're dead. There's one more. I think he can hit me through the door. Okay, so there's more nightmares in this general area. And they are angry. I'm going to let's see, what can we bring? At least stuff that we can actually stack. These for these. And what else? We're going back home. We are in night time as well, so I think this will be a 4-part. It's the second, well, at least a 3-part adventure. There's a massive work going into creating this one, and it's kind of like a gauntlet run. You're taking zigzag through a huge maze. So huge creds to the guy who made this, with all the devious drops. Well, guys, I'm going to cut this episode. I'm going to make my way back to the ship. I'm going to make my way back to the base. I'm going to drop off some stuff. I'm going to re-equip, because obviously we don't get any free nothing we can get. Nothing. We don't get any free ammo in this one. So I might consider adding one extra stack of the, at least of the 5.8, because that's what I'm burning through most of. So thank you for watching, and see you hopefully in the next episode. Bye bye.